Proprioception conveys haptic information and is important for stroke recovery. Our goal was to quantify arm proprioception using computer vision as a pointing error. To analyze the pointing error, each participant performed a total of 7 experiments under different constraints. We showed that pointing error depends on availability of proprioceptive input from the target hand, that obscuring the hand is as effective as blindfolding, and that we can reliably quantify pointing error.